So we're standing here in what will be the master suite of the right wing of this house, which is all the way at the back right end of the home. And behind me, you'll see that we've reframed a new entrance into the master, which is taller, wider, which is the theme, opening things up, raising things up. And if you look over here, another example of that, we've done in every room along the right perimeter of the house. Where we had windows, we now have sliding glass doors with access to the outside, which just really, really opens up the space, doesn't feel as claustrophobic, and it's more masterly, I guess, right? And over here, you see the wider entrance to the master bathroom. We'll cover that in a little bit, but behind me, another very large and tall opening to the outdoors, and it's just gonna be incredible when these doors get put in. And whether you're a golfer or not, I think most of us can appreciate miniature golf. So the idea of a putting green correctly designed and placed in a backyard can be fantastic, even for the non-golfer. Sometimes it's surprising. You'll see grandparents or parents and children or grandchildren, friends coming over to play with the other kids, out here having a blast, just learning how to try and putt the ball in the hole. And of course, for the guy who, or the lady who loves to play golf, this is really ideal to have because that's what golf's all about, the short game. That's when you really score well. So I'm excited because I'm a golfer. We got to design this and go ahead and put it in. We've got a nice sand trap here below. So this bunker allows you to practice your sand shots. And we have all of this gorgeous rock that we get to place perfectly around in this corner, buffered by this really nice natural old growth and this tree, which I think is gorgeous. Makes me feel like I'm in Augusta, Georgia at the Masters. So it's gonna be really beautiful when it's done. These pockets right here are gonna be natural grasses, other native plants that look really, really good. So anyway, that's a little taste into the project, and I hope to show you the finished project here within the next month. So stay tuned, and thanks for checking in. Love you guys.